بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم dear students, welcome to science class. Open your book page 22. So today we will do exercise of unit 3. Question number 1 is choose the correct answer. Number 1, which of these is a type of a herb? Which of these is a type of herb? Options are jasmine, mango, cucumber and coriander. So the correct option is D. Which of these is not a fruit? Orange, plum, pineapple and radish. So the correct option is radish. These are fruits. Which of these is a seed? Options are grape, apricot, rose, orange pep. So the correct option is orange pep. 4. Which of these fruits grow on trees? Pumpkin, watermelon, mango, grapes. The correct option is mango. Now 5th one is, what does the stem carry to other parts of the plant? Air and water, air and food, water and food and air. So the correct option is water and food. Now question number 2 is fill in the blanks. These are words and you will use these words. Number 1, dash are the biggest plants. So trees are the biggest plants. Dash are small plants with stem that are hard and difficult to bend. Shrubs are plants. Shrubs are small plants with stems that are hard and difficult to bend. Number 3, a dash has a thick fleshy stem and prickly spines. Prickly mean tez nokdar. So cactus is a desert plant. So cactus has a thick fleshy stem and prickly spines. 4-1, a plants need sunlight, air and water to live. So all plants need sunlight, air and water to live, and you can also write grow. If you write all plants need sunlight, air and water to grow, if you write like this, all plants need sunlight, air and water to live, both are correct. 5th one, creepers are plants with weak stems which grow along the ground. Creepers are plants with weak stems which grow along the ground. Now question number 3 is find out if the following is a tree. So you will write T for shrubs, write S for herb, write H, or for clamber, write C. Tamarind is a imli ka drakht. So it is a tree. Tamarind. T. It is a tree. Bougainvillea. It is a shrub and also a climber. Jasmine. It is a shrub and also a climber. Cedar. It is a tree. Deodar. Kadracht. Hibiscus. It is a shrub. Mulberry. It is a tree. Neem kadracht. It is a tree. Peepal. It is a tree. Pea. Clamber. Apricot. It is a tree. Grapevine. Clambers. Rose. Shrub. Mint. Herb. Sunflower. It is a herb. Because sunflowers have green stem. Now question number 4 is name each fruit, then match the seeds with the fruits. So it is an apple, apricot, grape, lemon and mango. So B is a seed of apples, seeds of apple. A for apricot, and these are seeds of lemon, and this is seed of mango, and these are seeds of grapes. Okay students, take care and Allah Hafiz.
Allahumma anfa'na bima 'allamtana wa'allimna ma yanfa'una wa zidna 'ilma.